Hey everyone, it's an aging zombie here. Today we got a cinematic trailer for Zombies in Black Ops 6, and it's keeping me pumped up for this new game. Now I'm getting the sense that this is going to be the intro cutscene for the Terminus Island map, or maybe the intro cutscene for the Zombies mode as a whole, but either way, I really enjoyed this video. We see the crew in their cells biding their time, and some appear to be taking the captivity better than others. I noticed in Weaver's cell there are two etched guns on the wall, which I'm assuming means there will be wall buys in this game. Seems kind of obvious that they would be in the game, but COD developers have made some odd decisions in the past when it comes to gameplay elements. I also noticed there were some other symbols that appeared to reference previous zombie lore pieces that I'm not super familiar with. I really do need to watch some type of recap video so I can be up to date on the whole story up till this point. We get some knowledge on why the new character Maya has come with Dr. Peck to Terminus Island. She apparently is in search of her brother, so it'll be interesting to see if her brother has some ties to Richtofen and that's why he's imprisoned, or if it's just something else completely. I wanted to point out, I thought it was funny that one of the first thing Weavers says that they were going to go do after he kind of gives directions to everyone else is that they were going to go turn on the power. I can't speak for all round-based zombies maps, but I know for Cold War, every map outside of Outbreak started with having to turn on the power, so I thought it was amusing that in the cinematic they had that line in there. And lastly, at the end of the video, we see that we will be getting a gameplay trailer in just 2 days on August 8th, and they will apparently be going over a lot of information about the game, so stay tuned for more info. And with that, I hope everyone enjoyed the video, and until the next one, peace.
Let's get out of here.
That wasn't a fucking deal. We're not going anywhere till we find my brother.
Look, it'll take me some time to get their helos pulled up, and we do kind of owe it.
Okay, Raptor One, go locate the landing pad. Peck, Strauss, hold up in the guard station. I want Richtofen's coordinates. We'll restore power, and then locate this woman's brother.